Hello everyone, and today we are going to make LPS books or a diary. Before this, I just wanted to say that two new series are coming, and you gotta guess what they are gonna be called and what their names are gonna be. In this video, there's gonna be a big hint about what one of the series is gonna be called. Okay, so you're gonna need. Forgot the scissors. Okay, as you know, you're gonna need the magic thing. And also, if you want, you can use, like, a pen, just a warning, markers, especially Sharpies, can go through the paper. So you have a drawing at the front or the back, it is not safe. Never. So you, depending on if you're LPS, if you have an LPS or a doll, if you have a doll, it needs to be bigger, but I have LPS, so. Oh gosh. Oops. Okay. Luckily, it was just a bit of the fabric. I recommend not you using that under it, or else you'd be in trouble. Okay, so you'll need something about that big. You could go bigger if I want. I was actually planning to do bigger, but this'll do. So obviously, you'll have to continue. Oh gosh. And try to be more neat at this than me. As you can see, it's very uneven. Okay, as you can see, it is very uneven. But anyway. I'm trying to make a video! Anyway, so. Sorry about my little sister. Anyway, oh gosh. But you're not supposed to make it a little square unless you want to tape things. Okay, so obviously, like you do need to do square, but you have to make it twice as long or else you have to tape squares together. Okay, as you can see, it is this much. I probably should have done longer, making so much mistakes on this, but I am planning to make this a nice black diary. Wink, wink. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and wait. You're supposed to do this. You're supposed to like push it down, like squeeze it, and you're supposed to pinch it a lot. Nice and good. Nice big pinch. There we go. You can also, if you are good at drawing small things, you can make this a Valentine or just. A card, a birthday card or something, anything. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and make this fully black. Wink, wink. Yes. Of course, it was the best idea since, the inside of the diary will be black. Wink, wink. And careful, because you can also get some on your hands. So instead of making the other side of the diary black, wink wink, I am going to draw a little animal inside of it. Cause black diaries need cuteness. Wink wink. Okay, so you know I'm not the best at drawing, so here we go. This is my cute little thing. So, shh, be quiet! Anyway, this is the back of the black diary. Wink, wink. So, that is exactly how you make one. Quite simple. Wait a minute. We have extra paper. And also extra of this. With this, you can make more diaries or books. And with this, I have another idea. And also, while making this other DIY, you'll need to use the force. Enjoy!